It's time now for our Saintnine golf ball shot of the day. And we have a couple of them. This was behind the eighth green. Esther Henselite. At this point, she seemed out of it, and that allowed her to get back with 1 point to 14 under. Emma Talley had never shot better than 65 on the LPGA Tour in her fourth season. And that putt for a 63 matches the tournament scoring record. Our Saintnine golf balls shots of the day. You ought to be excited. She deserves it.